joining me again. Today's look is a very dramatic look. It's an Arabian Nights inspired look. I really wanted to do a look that combined different palettes that I had. My April BoxyCharm, if you guys look at the video, you'll see that I got the Reavealed 2 from Coastal Scents palette. And I used one of the colors that was in here. And then I also wanted to incorporate my ColourPop Where the Light Is Quad from Kathleen Lights, which I am in love with. I wanted to use the color Kathleen Lights, which was a beautiful golden color, which I'm using on my lid. So I wanted to just incorporate everything that I've recently gotten, and this basically sums up everything. And if you want to learn how to get this look, just keep watching.
Thank you.
watching this video, guys. I really hope you all enjoyed it. I hope it was easy to do. If you want to see more of my work, please check me out at www.smphotographics.com. I'll link everything down below. That's my website. I'm a photographer and a makeup artist, so I hope you guys like my work. Also follow me on Instagram at makeup by Sue Lee, or you can follow me on Twitter at Sue Lady.